Leslie Grantham, best known for his role as Dirty Den Watts on EastEnders, is reportedly currently fighting for his life. Leslie, 71, is said to be being visited secretly from his friends in the showbiz industry. However, with the unexpected news, fans have been left questioning the actor's health, and if Leslie has an unknown illness. Here's everything we know so far. What is wrong with Leslie Grantham? The Sun reported Leslie has returned from Bulgaria to the UK and is fighting for his life. According to the publication, Leslie has been secretly visited by friends who work in the industry. A friend told The Sun, "Leslie is being looked after. Those who are close to him are hugely worried and are praying for his well-being." A spokesperson told OK Online, "Leslie Grantham remains poorly and is being taken care of by medical staff. A statement will be issued at the appropriate time." The spokesperson went on to say no other information will be released at this time. What has Leslie been doing recently? After 31 years of marriage, Leslie split from his wife Jane and moved from London to Bulgaria. In Bulgaria, the actor had been filming a soap called The English Neighbor. Leslie's most famous role was of course as Dirty Den on EastEnders, who was shockingly brought back from the dead in 2003 on the soap.